Hi, I'm Eric Looney, and as you can see, I'm standing in front of an original PlayStation. In the 60s, computers were much larger and could perform much simpler functions. As you can see, this structure here is designed for playing games, but you could only play one. And it's much more physically challenging than the typical PlayStation games you might be used to seeing. This is Eric Looney with another edition of Computers Through the Ages.